Everything's perfect tonight, so I'm glad. This is the final night of the U.S. Leg of the Hell Event Tour, so let's